Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss chapter number 11, Basic Geometrical Ideas, from book CBA, page number 171. So, now exercise 11.2. Before I start the exercise, I want to tell you some properties, collinear points. So, what are the collinear points? Suppose this is the line. If three or more points lie on the same line, suppose three points, 1, 2, 3, suppose A, B, C, if three or more, suppose three, lies on line, then this belongs to collinear points. So now, concurrent line, what are the concurrent line? Suppose three or more lines pass through the same point. First, second, three, one, L, and second line, and third line, pass through the same line, same point, then it belongs to concurrent line. So what are the intersecting line? Suppose this is one first line, any point, that's the second. Here is the intersecting point. Understood? Actually, I have sent you all the introductions. Now, what are the parallel lines? Parallel lines means if two lines going to opposite the same directions, like a, suppose railway track. Like a railway track. It means their difference should be equal. Okay, so now come on the question number second. Look at the figure and answer the following questions. These are the figures. Okay, there are M line, L, Q, R, Q, P. Okay, so now question number first. Name the line concurrent at A. Concurrent means three or more lines cut the same point. Here, it means what lines? Question number A. L. Where is that? L. Second is P. Third is Q. Okay, so now second question. Name two pairs of parallel lines. Two pairs. One is here, second is here. Okay, so pair means L parallel to M, Q parallel to R. L parallel to M, Q parallel to R. Okay, so now C, name the lines intersecting at B. Intersecting at B, name the line Q and M. Okay. Question number D. Name the lines intersecting at C. Name the line P R. Okay. E. Identify at least three collinear points. What are the collinears? Lies on the same line. Which are CAE? CA. Here is one more point, E. Okay? CAE. Okay? So F, R, A, B, and E are collinear. A, B, and E. No. And G, R, C, A, E and F are collinear. C, A, E and F. F is here. No. G is also no. Okay. So now come on the exercise 11.3. This is triangle. What are so? What is angle? Sorry, this is angle. What is angle? If two lines intersect, then make an angle. Okay. So this is the diagram. Question number 4. Okay. In the figure below, name the points that are. Yes, in the figure below, names all the points that are on this angles A, B, and C. Okay. On the there are sides, two sides. Inside the point, these are arms of this angle AC and AB. Inside the arms, these are interior angle, interior point, and outside the interior, exterior points. Okay. So now question number A. Sorry, question number 4 part A. Angle BAC. This belongs to angle. Okay. All the points BAC. All the points. There are points B. BRAC. Just on the angles BAC. Okay. Just which points lies on these sides. Now question part B. In the interior of BAC, interior inside the arms, it means P. Okay. Exterior outside the arms, it means M and F. Okay. Understood? These are two questions. I hope you have understood. Thank you. Have a nice day.